Hello, everybody. One more. To go into the dungeon. I'm making an effort. Not only am I trying to make it less intelligible, I'm like really trying to make it sound like nothing. Oh man. Well, anyways, we're about to undergunding. It kind of has the cadence of the name of the game still. Sorta. Anyways, we're playing as Bullet. What the hell was that? We swiped. Hold on, what is going on here? We had like, we're going one way, but like the swords went the other way. They're so weird. Battery bullets are trash on anybody that's not robot or has flying or basically trash anyways. I would only take them if they were free, pretty much. The problem is that awesome. You actually want this. Okay. Nobody has immunity to electricity right away except for a robot. So I'm gonna, if I pick that, oh, whoops. I got this crap. If I pick it up, I'm just going to electrocute myself on accident. I know it. I know it for sure. Well, it's gonna get stolen if I don't pick it up. All right. Man, it's been a while since we played Bullet. Hasn't it? The last time I remember playing him, we played a cursed run with him, which is kind of like a normal run. He's such a good character, assuming one thing and one thing only, and that's that you don't lose your red heart right away, and the fact that we have a shield makes that fairly unlikely. So this is probably going to be a pretty decent start. Should not rely on that too heavily, though. Things can go south at any moment. Whoa. Hold on. Gotta do it. Alright. I want to get somebody else with the dodge. Okay, so those guys take. Okay. Let's find the other chest first before we open that. Didn't work. I have no trust. Ah, could have been cool. Could have been cool. We got a lot of money for this if we want to do it. I don't see why not. Assuming we're not trash. That one's not tough. This one's a little tough. Kaka! Yeah! Alright. Then how do I do this one? I think I gotta poke it in through this way. No! Disappointment! Oh, God. Oh, I'm so sad that I didn't get that last one, because then we wouldn't have... Or I'm so sad because we would have gotten a different color chest, and therefore we wouldn't have gotten the trash weapon that is this one. It's just not good enough. Not good enough for the bullet. So we know this is a passive chest. What colors? Yeek. I think I would... Do I take a blue mystery chest or a brown one that we know for sure is a passive? Should have probably picked the other one. I have a lot of crap guns. Also, wait, what's the price of a key right now? Is it 30? 25. 25. You know what? I need passives in my life. I'm a bullet with needs, okay? And the needs are passives. You know what? Not shabby. Not shabby at all. That's worth a key for sure. It's better than any gun we picked up. That is a guarantee. Whoop, whoop. What there is. And the M1's not bad. Nope. I should just be using this, honestly. Hey! No! I'm not okay with that. Why is that where I get hit? Okay. I guess the sword is not really... The problem with the sword is that it does have forward momentum. So when we're doing that phase, when we're trying to like walk away from him, can't really be putting ourselves forward like I'm doing right now. Ah! Okay, at least we still have our red health, but we missed out on the obvious, okay, flame hand. Obvious good thing in, you know, getting the health upgrade. That sucks. That sucks. Down we go. Oh, no sewers. I didn't have the keys to do the sewers anyways, did I? I highly doubt it. Flame hand's pretty good now. Should we be using the sword, though? Probably. Whoop. Come on. M1's dang nice, I will admit. Get him. Yeah! Got the timing down on that. That was really risky though. Really risky. M1, I guess. I mean, not much else has even got any use. Is this necessary? It is necessary. Shoot. How do I do this one perfectly? Ah! I do it like that. Welp, that sucks. We don't have any curse. No, I want curse. Take me to shop heaven. Please. Oh, come on. So it's 100 shells or one level of curse. Okay, I'm really happy we got the M1 now. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Flame hand. Much better. Much better. What? Okay, so I guess we're going this way. Oh, the piercing is nice. Boom. Let's say we fill up flame hand. Big room? Big room. Ah! Okay. So, is there anything in here? It's got a crystal. Oh, shoot. Dang, nabbit. I'm gonna get rid of this crap, though. Give me money. Do I have 100? I got 100. It's 100, right? That's what I need? Right. Am I gonna get hurt? Okay, cool, it's 100. Where's Goopton? Nah, he doesn't got the good stuff. He don't got the goods. Shelton Key. It's too much. Is there anything in here that lets me steal? No? No. How much floor is left? Some. I think we'll come back. Our goal is obviously should be to, okay, we can teleport over there, so there's one key. To get Skeleton Key, because it's so crazy good. And we can get it on this run, and it won't ruin everything! Flashback to one episode ago. This is one of the first times that I've actually had enough, like, recording time in a day to do two gungeons back to back. That's why you might notice a little bit more continuity in between the two, like, in mood and, you know, like, being able to recall stuff. And hopefully, I can play better because I'm a little bit more practiced, but we haven't really shown that quite yet. Well, dang if I don't like that, though. Okay. Secret room, where are you? We also haven't opened any chest, though. Skeleton key would be so nice. But I'm so not counting on it. Nobody was selling the key in there, right? Oh, thank gosh. Stinks. Stinks to the high heavens. Double check though. Nobody selling the key? Winchester should be in here too. We might as well do Winchester. Oop, nope. No! Oh gosh, that's not a good start. Let's do this one, even though it's tougher. Yep. Yep. Yet for some reason, we can hit the toughest ones with a lot of ease. Oh my goodness, the Rattler is so nice. I mean, we ought to go here and buy this key no matter what. There's not two keys here, is there? No, there's not. All right, let's fight the boss. Please, key. Please give me a key. Okay. Is the Rattler good? Yeah, the Rattler looks like it's doing work. Molotov does not work on this person at all. I can't see myself getting... Okay, good. There we go. Is it just me or does this seem like you got less accurate? Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, I can't throw the Molotov because it's, you know, that's a pool of water. Makes sense. I just didn't like how little room I had. Oh, we're in hell. The skeleton key is right here. If we could get the skeleton key, then we could. We could buy all of his stuff if we had the skeleton key. There's a small chance that you can get keys from breaking those. Let's go with... Oh wait, how much was this? I probably should have got the owl. Monster blood do? Oh, if you get hit, it puts down a poison pool. That's trash. Which one's the lodestone again? Blank stun. Also, you get an extra one every floor. Is that the deal? Blank send enemies flying. But it also gives you an extra blank. On each floor, right? Okay, wait, what does Blood Brooch do? I forget. Blood Brooch. Curse upon it. What? Draw health from wounded enemies. So heal when enemies are killed? That sounds nice enough. Alright, should we... let's open this chest. Instead of... It's basically a ring of mimic friendship or... This chest. I'd rather get this chest. Ring of mimic friendship is meh. Ooh. Tape deck stun's good. Tape deck stun is probably one of the best table techs. If not, I think... Oops. Table tech stun and table tech sight. Anyways, down to the next floor. Oh, I'm going to be so mad if the comments point out that there was another way I could have gotten a key. And yeah, maybe it was breaking the blue chest. But I don't want to risk that. It was probably worth the risk, though. Eh. Hindsight. Whoop. Right. Oh, I love the mine cutter. Okay, we're really well off. Let's be real. Let's take a second and be a little bit more self-aware about our standings here. We don't really have that much to complain about. And I like it. I like it a lot. No! Well, that was weird. Does this launch us forward a little bit? Just back up a little bit. What to fill? Oh my goodness, we are so well off. Let's fill up. I mean, Flamehand needs it more, I guess. Flamehand's great, Rattler's great. We got some like nice status effects. Like, two weapons that have decent damage and good status effects thrown on top of them. Mindcutter's good. M1's real good. It's just... oh, it's heaven. Ooh! Shippa! I think we... no, we're probably not going to get the shambling rounds this time. We haven't seen any yet. This is the floor they show up on. I thought I was just about to eat my words. Ooh. No! No! I would like, I don't know. What do I want now? What do I need? Just, I can't even think of, like, stuff that is really that useful. Bouncy bullets? Guess bouncy bullets. Why do we have curse? Oh yeah, we have actually took a couple things that gave us curse. This person's immune to fire. We should probably just take him out normally. Kind of looking for mimics at this point, I'll be real. If that wasn't a mimic tooth necklace, oh man, I definitely would have gone for it. Mimic tooth necklace is basically the is poor man's skeleton key, with, you know, less curse, more potential to take damage. But if you're, you know, if you're aware of it, you enter the room knowing that there's always mimics, you're gonna be a lot more prepared. Ah. Second, I thought we had the whatchamacallit. There was the, you know, way back when, in like the early, like episode 20s or 30s or something, when we still had to unlock the bullet that can kill the pass. Yeah, that, remember that was a thing. I thought that that was the minecart room for some reason. So annoying that those block piercing bullets. Whoop. No, you almost got me. Bang back. Nope. Hang, I'm. The game is so generous with ammo in the beginning parts, and so not generous later. Man, if I could just, like, put all my ammo in a little time capsule and send it to floor 6. Actually, we already found this. You know, honestly, that's not a bad idea. Like, a little, oh, that's right, we have table tech stun. Where, what are we doing? Yeah. Whoop. All right. It's, yeah, it wouldn't be a bad idea if there was like in the main starting room. There's like a little like a dumbwaiter. You know, those things that you can put whatever food in or whatever and wheel it up to the next floor or down a floor. It'd be cool if there's something like that and you could put stuff in it for later, but you know, how likely, how could that really work? What would the UI really be for that? Whoop, whoop. It wouldn't really make sense, because what I would want to send down to that floor would just be, you know, the ammo that we don't get later, or the ammo that we get now. And I would want it later. It wouldn't really make sense. It's an interesting concept for, like, maybe a different game, though. And I'm sure it does exist in a different game. we like... Please get enough to buy two keys. I guess we're going for this one. All right, we're gonna have to get enough from the boss to open up another chest. Rubenite prototype, I like it more than most. Just because I like bouncy bullets. However, on this run, it's kind of crap because everything else we have is so good. Let's go fight the boss. Actually, we should use the Rattler because we can set him on fire and poison them. Like, we can set him on fire with the Molotov and then poison him with the Rattler. I think it works. Is it working? Yeah. Is it working? I'm working. Ah. No! Eh, at least he's getting poisoned somewhere. Is there anything better than the sword for defending ourselves here? I love that the cop's body blocks some shots. All right. What? Okay, so apparently there's a max range for that. So we might as well just... Let's not dink around with this too much, though. Oh my god, and of course he runs into the fire anyways! He's trying to make me look bad. Hey! Part 2 Shades Revolver. I like it. I like it a lot. So what did we get? We got the Rubidine. So this is guaranteed to be a passive, so we're gonna open up the passive chest. We're loaded on guns. We're not loaded on passives. We got good passives. The cop's nice. Bloodroach hasn't had a chance to be nice. This can't make us let us steal, can it? Okay, how do I do this? It doesn't let us steal. No. And now we lost our... No, we didn't. Okay, we want this instead. I didn't think it did, but it's just like, there's some things that let you steal that just don't really seem like they make as much sense. So, I was thinking it's possible that could have been one of them. Why didn't I just go back in the thing and save myself some time? Oh well. Fruit punch break. Heat. Oh dang. Courage increased. It's accuracy and better damage to tough enemies. Significantly increase damage dealt to powerful foes. Cool. I think it also increases damage. Down we go. What do we have that needs increased accuracy? Dang, the Rattler is pretty accurate. That's already accurate. This is a lot more accurate too. I'm pretty sure that that is an unwritten benefit to that item. I can't remember for sure though. What do I want for an item? I want the orange. It's such a simple item with such ridiculous possibilities. Can't use this here. Okay. Flame Hand is not a tight corridor weapon. Ooh. What to fill? What to fill? Flame Hand needs a little bit more, I guess. Ooh! Ooh! You're immune to fire? You are immune to fire. The thing that's confusing about them is the ones with helmets are not immune to fire, but the ones without helmets are immune to fire. And I can never remember immediately. Like I wanna get one to show up so that I can prove that that's true. I'm pretty sure it is true. Whoop, whoop. Look. See, look at that. Look at that. Not immune to fire. Oh, I was trying to... I thought that that would make him stop. Oh. Did not want to do that. There's no guaranteed shop now. You bet. Blood sacrifice, usually a good idea. Increased damage, I think. Oh, locked shop. Don't mind if I do. Locked shop, should I open the locked shop? I should not open the locked shop because then we'd be throwing away our only guaranteed key. We'll see though. Maybe we'll go in there if our chests are stupid. Stupid weak. But I have a feeling they'll be... They'd have to be basically a brown chest, I think, for me to not want to open them. Hopefully we get more keys, though. I really didn't want to pick that up. It was kind of just reflexes since it was so close. And I, part of me that thought that we already found that shop. Guess not. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Are you cursed? No, you're not. You are. Okay. What is this? It's as long as you have the same weapon out. Improves the equipped gun on each sequential kill. Taking damage reduces it to zero. What has the most ammo? Flame Hand's probably the best call. Maybe the sword's the best call. Blasphemy. Either way, I think it's a pretty good get. I'm not sure how much it increases our damage, but if it stacks with our blood sacrifice damage increase, we're gonna be sitting pretty. But we're gonna need to not get hit. And we don't have the safety blanket of our... of our sword. Oh, thank you. It may be worth it to like... I don't trust this. Maybe worth it to like go into the shop and hope for an ammo increase. No. Why? Maybe we can go around. Maybe we can go around. I hate that one though. It's really frustrating. Oh, come on! Fire! Flame Hand! gets caught on so many things. It's the boss. Do I do it with all my increases at this point? It looks like Wallmonger. Like this. What do we got in here? Dang it. No good. Oh, it's not Wallmonger. Oh, this is so much better than Wallmonger. Is it though? These guys are taking no damage. Why are they taking no damage? Am I crazy or are they taking like basically nothing? I'm so confused why they're taking so little. Probably switch to something else, even though we're gonna lose the metronome. What? Why are they taking so little, the flame hand? They got some kind of fire immunity? Like, they're clearly on fire. Ooh. Yeah, I like the... What the hell just happened? Whatever. So we lose our metronome. Oh, wait, what? See that? It only broke when I switched back to it. What the hell? All right, well, at least I'm not worried about taking damage. Okay. So I could do that. Now I know. Well, we know this won't run out of ammo. This is probably the best weapon to use for this anyways. Oh, you're immune to fire. Whoops. What color chest we got? Okay, that's worth it. Oops. You know what? It's like maybe not even worth picking. I'm gonna do it. Dang it. Okay. Down to the next floor. We'll build up our metronome starting on the next floor. That's good enough. I think we already found the secret one. Whatever. Starting here, metronome. It's gonna be much harder to build it up here. But we have a nice shield padding. We got two. Shields are worth a lot more to us right now. Three. Oh no. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, okay. Much better room than I anticipated. Oh. Hey, 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 hey! I'm not even gonna switch my weapon to pick that up. Oh no. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes. Stun. Oh, it doesn't stun him. Well, it does stun him, but it doesn't do that much. Ooh. That doesn't count? That doesn't count. Okay, I'll fight you from afar then. Ooh. Didn't take that many actual hits to get him. That's pretty cool. Uh-oh. Why? Why? Oh my. Okay, I got a blank. Stupid. How much is this increasing our damage? For real. I hope it's a lot. Ooh, another blank to play with. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Ooh, my goodness. We're dealing good damage. And look at all this stupid ammo that I have to lose to make this happen, though. But look at all the ammo that we're saving, I guess. In theory, we can also say that. Ah. Because but every time we kill somebody with this instead of something else, we're not... My God. Our damage is getting up there. Holy crap. Oh, holy crap. All right. Stay back. Play safe. Went down one level or something, though. Nope, it went down all the way. Or did it? I could have sworn it was the color. The color was already blue. Sorry for that gut-wrenching noise, but oh, that was sad. No! Why did I do this? Why did I do this? Why did I come in here? Why did I switch? No. Oh, all kinds of dumb. Dang, that's why you don't go into those rooms without keys. Oh. Building it back up. Build it back up. Slowly but surely. Ammo that I'm not gonna use. What color is it at? It's kind of like a teal. Key, thank you. So now I won't have to let the next chest blow up. Well, this chest is a mimic anyway. Ooh, it's a cursed mimic. It's a cursed mimic. No, dude, get out of here. No. Walk in the fire. Stuck on that. That's cool. That's cool too. Ooh. Okay. Chance every time I get hit to gain armor. I like that a lot as with this current build thing that we've got. Like, if we're gonna take a hit, at least we're getting a little something with it. It's a very weird run. In a really satisfying kind of way. Oh, I was honestly expecting this just to be a hallway. Hey. Just thank you. I wish I knew if this actually affected the sword. I mean, I'm kind of assuming it does. All right, so we can't buy any gun from here unless it's, oh, got it. Never mind. We're not even there yet. Okay. Blacksmith. Buzzkill's awesome. But honestly, I'd probably rather have the armor anyways. So let's just go with that. The buzzkill is stupid good, though. Explored everything. We didn't find all the secret rooms, but I looked here, right? I could have sworn I looked here. Yeah, it's just such a perfect one. All right. Bossy time it is. Hello, boss. Don't hit me. Please. I have one blank. There weren't any blanks for sale, were there? Because that would be a silly mistake to not have gotten that. I think he's immune to fire. Oh, shoot. I made things tougher for myself. Why did they have to be jammed? Why did they have to be jammed? Ah, my God. Stop! This is so stupid! Can't kill them! Okay, well, what's our best? Wait, what? We had a... Oh, I guess because we killed one, but... What's the best thing to use here? Shades? Oh, that's right. It doesn't have a max range! Or, it has a max range, and it's pretty low. This is going so south. All right. Who cares about losing my one? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh no. This turned stupid. All right. Stop. The pairings that he's given me are so frustrating. Is Shades the best? Or am I crazy? Like, you can't set him on fire. I can poison these guys. Oh, man. Oh, so it was just like, it was super bad luck that we got two of them jammed. We don't even have that much curse. What the hell is happening? All right, we're about to get to the next phase at least. Correct. Oh man, that was just so annoying. What's the best damage? Maybe it's even Mindcutter, honestly. Mindcutter's so strong. Oh, I missed. Dang. Wouldn't have got it anyways. Maybe his heart's immune, or not immune to fire. I suppose I should try. Whatever. Whatever. Hop. Goes the heart. So that was so sloppy. What was for sale? Anything of value? Okay, we can fill something up. What are we gonna want? Flame hand. Flame hand, and then let's put on Blasphemy. Let's try to do that nonsense again. Down we go to bullet hell with a disgustingly low amount of health. Fruit punch break! Whoop! 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 Okay. Okay. What do we do? I mean, we got a lot of good stuff. I'm just, how do we keep our health up? I mean, we have the blood brooch. It might actually come into effect. We have the nanomachines. Blood brooch and nanomachines working together sounds lovely. And I like that I have Blasphemy for this floor. There's a lot of times where it comes in handy. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Times two. This. Oh my god. Gonna have to use my blank already. Stop it! Stop! Stop! What? I deserve to not get hit. Well, I can't do that. What has a lot of ammo? Flame hand. But apparently it sucks against bosses, so maybe I shouldn't be building up Flame Hand. What does Mind Cutter got? It's running low. Rubidine's got not that much. Rubidine has a lot, but it goes fast. I guess we're just gonna use Flame Hand. Is it good though? Like, I don't think it increases the damage of the fire effect, does it? Oh, I'm regretting this. But I can't keep switching. We're fine. We'll be okay with this. Flame Hand's a really good weapon anyways. Like, it's kind of what I want to be using. Except we gotta not stay too close to the walls. Because the wonkiness there. Ooh, this is actually a really nice room for this. The metronome. Pop! Pop! It's getting up there. Oh no! Stay away! An underrated part of this weapon is the whole knockback. Is really nice. And it's easy to forget about. Oh my god. I don't like this at all! How do we... Okay. We're running low. We're gonna have to switch off this weapon and lose our metronome fun. We do have a stun. Yes, I still remember that, even though it was forever since we used it. Get in there. Yeah, you don't get the metronome thing if you knock them into the pit. Which sucks, because we just missed out on a couple. Oh, we're at full health. I didn't even realize. brooch. We're running low now. Let's switch now. We get hit, we switch back, but we're getting low on the ammo. Yeah, this is fine time to switch. Oop. Ah! Dang it, look at that. We would have... You know what? Screw it. We have so many cool items. Cool guns. Let's just be a madman. Yeah. All right, what else is there? Okay, bunch of tinies. This room doesn't have to be too bad. We just have to be patient. Gotta be patient. One shot, like that. Oh man. I want to get these suckers away. Okay, where's the shaman? Oh no. There you are. Where? Stop. All right, this is the real test of damage here. No. There! Oh, dang it. He got spawned, didn't he? Okay, I think we're at the max thing for metronome. For now. Alright. Come on. Nope. Let's hope that he's this way. God, we're doing so much damage. Oh, we weren't at the max. Yikes. There's a lot of pressure. It's still climbing. It's still climbing. Oh, the pressure's unreal. I guess it goes all the way to red. We do have a blank again. Who cares about that? Okay, so the boss is obviously not right there. It's gotta be up this way, in this general direction. Poop you on. Had to. Ooh. Ooh, it's crazy damage. It's crazy damage. It's crazy person damage. But it's not gonna last. The second I get hit, it's gone. Where are you, Poopyon? Oh yeah, that's right. Stand back. Can just do this. Oh no. No. Ooh, we get another blank and three different directions that the boss could be in. Oh, there's another. I'm afraid. Okay. Be careful. Because this is gonna keep on firing. No! No! Oh my god! Oh, it's a dead end. Okay, where are we going? Let's say right here, maybe. Nope. Ooh. Oh my god. This is not even it. Oh, my heart is pounding out of my chest. Scariness is unreal. I think I was gonna be safe there. No problem. Ah! My nose is itchy. Okay. It's gotta be here, right? Oh no. Okay. I can't say anything. Stop! Give me a break and let me find the sucker. Ooh. Here he is, right? Yes. All right. So now I can lose my thing. That's fine. Yay! All right. Awesome that we have a crazy damage item on a defensive item now, basically. Oh, I missed it up that way. Oh my god. All right. It took us a long way though. It really did. But that is so sad. It's okay though. It's okay. We just need to win, but dang, if that would have been so nice to perfect him. I can't believe that that's how I took damage, though. It's nerves, though. It really is. Okay, so we definitely don't want Flame Hand for this guy. Oh, come on. Adler? Oh no. Why does he have to be cursed? Oh my god! What? Why does he have to be cursed? Not really. Yeah. Easy come, easy go. The nerves. I really, like, oh man, I wish so bad that I had a way to practice against the Lich. I like, really quickly, you know? Oh, it hurts. It hurts. It's all right. It's all right. I kind of saw it going downhill as soon as we got hit with our crazy metronome, and at least we got through practically the entirety of bullet hell without getting hit. Practically. That is really nice. So, oh well. There's the light at the end of the tunnel from this run. So, thank everybody for watching, though. I really do appreciate all the support on Gungeon up to this point. Can't wait for Supply Drop. Like I said last time, or if you're just jumping in on this episode, because it's a long one, if you would come back to me when the Supply Drop comes out, I would appreciate it so freaking much. I really would. Thank you, thank you.